Sridevi was a very grounded person, brilliant actor, but a ground in the sense that she had no airs about her. So, but she gave that persona. Persona said that she was very haughty, she was arrogant. No, none of that. That was just a facade, because she couldn't converse with you. But thereon, you could make out she was so, you know, kind to her staff, you know, the people around in the crew. She spoke very well, didn't throw tantrums. She discussed. We used to actually discuss in Chandni. There's a sequence of in Chandni, which actually I must give the credit to Sridevi. She was the one who actually improvised that shot. And if you do remember Chandni, there's a scene, I don't know, I'm sure it's there in the film, that I buy an ice cream for her and I buy an ice cream for myself. And she improvised the scene. We didn't know what's going to happen. The camera's on and we just did it. And she said, give me a bite of your ice cream. So I was like, you know, in puppy love, you know, I give a bite of my ice cream. And she has it. And then I ask her, oh, give me a bite of your ice cream. And she does ding, nothing of that sort. Now, that was typical Sridevi. You know, her humor was like this. What I liked about Sridevi as an actor was that she always, like me, liked to go against the current. You know, she would break loose against any kind of a typecast, anything that was, you know, typecast, or anything that is, you know, been so hackneyed in films, dialogues or sequences or whatever. We used to think the other way around. And that's how we got to do, you know, those sequences.